10 of Victor Herbert, one of the greatest figures in the American operetta repertoire. His more famous shows include Babes in Toyland, The Serenade, Naughty Marietta, and Mademoiselle Modiste. In the lesser-known opera, The Enchantress, Herbert transports us to the land of Zergovia, where Prince Ivan is under pressure to marry a noblewoman, or else be forced to abdicate. Confusion, seduction, and hilarity ensue as the prince attempts to fall in love with the women he pursues while still maintaining the throne. The first woman on task is charming Princess Poppy. She wants no less than the perfect husband, handsome, smart, romantic, heroic, morally sound, and many other qualities are on her shopping list. Her plan is quite convincing until she realizes the grave truth about the men in our world.
Thank you.